And welcome back to Celeste. I'm the voice of Dog, and we're here on Chapter 6, Reflection. Can't get away from yourself. Oh yeah, whack ass crystal prison. Right, I forgot about that. For a moment. Oh, we're talking as Theo?
Oh,
Boy, I would have said this any day that wasn't Monday. Gotta say, my cycle got broken when I lost my job, for better or worse. It wasn't really a good cycle, though. Yeah, the brain really likes to do that. Sorry, I'm munching on a couple pretzels while this is happening. Feels good to talk about it. Well, seems like the best time for it right now, when we're having this conversation and everything is on the table. I'm not going to do that. Hey, falsehood.
Sorry you lost your job. Hope this helps a bit.
It does help, thank you. There's more. We could end this conversation, but there is more. Yeah, let's see what else is in this. Oh yeah, I'll look at all the dialogue. Yeah, I'm starting to see where this is going. And yeah. Yeah, I think it's a pretty decent depiction they're doing here. We gotta be all together, all firing on all cylinders for this to go, for this to happen. For me to self-actualize. I assume that's what we're working towards. Aurora Borealis. Cool. Gotta break it with a dash. This is neat. We need to talk. You, and also you, and also me, and also me. Huh? Oh. When your methods don't work anymore. Well, we're down here now. Oh, that's not it. Thank you. Nah. No, no. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's absolutely not how that works. You can't just leave it behind. It's a part of you. You want to know a funny story? I'll tell a funny story. I took a couple film courses in college, and I made a film about a guy who, you know, did a self-reflection thing and tried to remove the part of himself he didn't like. And the way it would work is that it was a story about a guy who was able to do that, but the last shot in the film, and this was being shot on, like, you know, 16mm or whatever the format was, the last shot didn't go at all. I didn't get anything in the final shot, so my final scene didn't end up happening. It was just blank. After this guy removes part of himself, there was just nothing. And that ended up being more meaningful than anything else I could have actually written deliberately. And I got an A on that, and it was like the only time I aced a thing in that class. Reflection room. Where do I go with that feather? Damn it! Oh, that doesn't break. There we go. Damn it. Back down here. Can't do that. Okay. Oh, I need more. There we go. All right. Now. Okay. I don't think I can. We can't solve this. It has something to do with my dashes, though, doesn't it? Because I'm hearing tones. Well, nothing is really activating or turning on and off, so I don't know which of these are actually... Need notes from another puzzle. Okay. Whoops. Oh, there goes my ride. Oh, oh, turbo tunnel. Thank you. Yeah, I like those guys. They're pretty fun. Social regulars, thank
Sorry
you.
To hear about this development. Hope you will use this time as an opportunity.
Yeah, I think I will. Thank you for your appreciation. Thank you for your support. Hammering on the wall next door. What are you? Oh. Pinball. Nice. And it gives me your jump back. There we go. Did the fling. Fling yourself. Nice! First try! Ah, it's gonna be fun. Oh, jeez. Okay, upright. Alright. This seems like an optional room. Ah, jeez. Yeah. I may have stupid hands settle in after a few hours of playing this game. It's alright though, I'll persevere. Either that or this room's just really hard. Damn it. Going straight across never works. I don't know why I keep trying to do that. Blah! This input's really hard. All right. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Wait. This doesn't seem like something I can... No, this seems quite impossible. Possible but hard? Okay. Sometimes you just look at a room and you're like, no? I don't know what you want from me, game. Oh, that's not... I gotta bounce over that way. Yeah, that's honestly, I'd describe Celeste in a nutshell. It's possible. It's hard, though. What happens if I do, like, this? Yeah, that's what I need to do. Maybe not. Or what, maybe I need to get over in up the direction. In the up direction. Jeez. Words are starting to get hard. Oh boy! There we go. I'd say roughly 100% of the game is possible. I don't know. Could be 98%. You know, sometimes they add in some things that are just can't be done just to fuck with people. Those wily game devs. Should use the analog stick for those sections. Nah. Gotta stick with the D-pad. Analog does seem better for feathers. Alright. Bird! Bird! I've been using the Pro Controller D-pad. Yeah, I get it. Nah, this controller's fine. I love this controller. Thank you. I don't want to give up. Yeah. We didn't talk to her. We told her we were leaving her behind, and we don't need her anymore. Oh yeah, I've never been big on the Kappa emote. Mostly because people use it to sound cheeky and also usually something inappropriate or racist or something else. I kind of got really sick of Twitch culture, and when I saw other friends of mine starting to just ban certain emotes, I was like, yeah, that's actually not a bad idea. And I just filter out the parts of chat I don't want to deal with. Oh, that's no good. Alright, well... Wait, come down with me! I really like the dings on the... On the bumpers for some reason. Makes me feel like I'm actually in a pinball table, but it's hell, you know. Swimming now. Actually, hang on. My usual thing for chat is like, your words are generally the most important, you know? Okay. Yeah, Alien Whale, who gave you that sub? Hang on. That was Humperto. He gave you a sub. I think they had to go, so... I don't know if they're still here, but... Thank you regardless, Humperto. Oh, this was supposed to be a swimming section and a swimming chapter, and they were like, swimming's not that great, actually. Hey... All right, look, we messed up. we gotta get past this. Yeah. You can't get away from me. I'll chase you. You're a part of me. You can't live without me. You are me. I'm gonna hug you. I'm gonna hug the shit out of you. Yeah, this track is really, I really like this track. I haven't heard this one before. I've seen certain parts of this game. Like, I've seen a part where we're gonna ascend back up the mountain. I've seen some of that part. I think from, like, maybe Smite playing it, or maybe from GDQ. Oh yeah, there's that motif from a previous chapter. Yeah, this is really cool. Now that we're chasing her, I like this a bunch. And it sounds really cool. Yeah, this part feels really cool. Like, it feels like I'm running circles around her right now. It feels like I'm powerful. And all I'm doing is just jumping and dashing a whole bunch. Oh, B-sides by the Nuclear Throne composer. Nuclear Throne's got a incredible soundtrack. Love me some Nuclear Throne soundtrack. Okay, this is a tough one. Alright, that part's easy enough. There we go. There we go. Yeah, this feels like a boss fight, even though the game doesn't really do traditional boss fights.
Meat Boy didn't really do boss fights. Well, I mean, it had boss fights, and some of them were okay, and some of them sucked. Oh, there's spikes there. Oh, that was a good save there. That, I didn't see the things. Oh no. Sometimes those pink spikes, I don't think they're spikes. I think they're like flowers. Spikes, usually distinct from flowers. I'm just trying to protect you. Trying to protect you from further pain. You've already been hurt. It's not fun. No one likes it. Oh boy. Whoa! Oh, these rooms are awesome. Okay, this is pretty great. Oops, right into that. Jumped right into it. Oops. Damn it. For some reason, that one always gets me. Oh, I didn't even see what happened there. Ah. The B side of this is probably extremely hard. Yeah, I bet. Damn it. Why did I hesitate there? I shouldn't have hesitated. There we go. Oh, she dodged me. Good for her. I don't know how that didn't get me. wow, this room looks very intense. Oh boy. Ah, shit. Didn't go the right way. Definitely didn't go the right way there. Ooh. Come on, don't get stupid hands now. I'm getting stupid hands a little bit. Oh, I gotta go up. I gotta go, like, directly up. That last jump. This room is pretty cool. Very tricky, but very cool. Didn't jump at the right time. Thought I could land there for some weird reason. Not good enough. Alright, I gotta see when that thing stops and I gotta time it correctly. Despite everything that's going on there, I still gotta react with very good timing to do that correctly. Yes! No! That wasn't the end of it either. Yeah, bumping her always pushes you the same way, which is important to note. Because you need that bump. Oh, man. Okay, I see what I need to do there. I see the answer. Oh, I should have gone directly up. That's really hard to do. Ha! Hands aren't that stupid yet. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, I gotta bounce on that at the on the other side. Gotta get a good angle on it. Oops, ran into it. Maybe I should control with the... No, because then I need to switch back to the D-pad to do regular inputs and I'll screw it up. I'm doing okay with this. Whoops! I don't know what happened there. Are you done running? Because I'm still chasing you. Oh, I got a second dash. All right. Several deaths. The summit? I think I'll save that for another time. I think I'm pretty good for today, folks. Yeah, Chapter 6 didn't have a single strawberry in it. Interesting. Chapter 6 was pretty interesting.